division matchup.
You ready?
All right, so here we go, early round one, and as many of you know, this is his first time on the main card. He's been a prelim machine throughout his UFC career, but the wins have started to pile up, and now he's gonna take his shot. Oh! Oh, McGregor's attempting to pass here, but he's denied by the defense. Diaz gets back up again. Nicely done.
You got him whip his hips into the kick.
Huge right hand!
Fighter trying to pass here, but gets denied.
Gets denied. Great job. Great recognition of seeing what your opponent was trying to do. As he gets close and he's out of the kicking range, he'll suddenly change his stance.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Oh! He's out!
Oh! What a fight!
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. For the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 36 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, McGregor!
Well, there will be no coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. Well, there is.
Ready? Ready?
All right, here we go with round one. This fighter has won the majority of his recent fights by knockout, each one more devastating than the last. Certainly, that is.
Oh!
Now, oh, a quick entry.
Great single entry. Rotates the high cut. Just taking it for a ride.
Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. I mean, look at the commitment to kicking. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Raising that guard, or this is going to be the end of the fight.
You got to start raising the guard and guiding that head kick down back towards your feet. You cannot take
double leg takedown attempt here, and that is a good attempt as he gets the fight back to the mat.
It's ideal. The ideal situation just happened. He got it on the shot, didn't have to put too much effort to finish. Great job.
Shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.